Did you know that in The Passion of the Christ, Jim Caviezel experienced a shoulder separation when the 150-pound cross dropped on his shoulder? The scene is still in the movie. Also, he was accidentally whipped twice, which has left a 14-inch scar on his back. Caviezel also admitted he was struck by lightning while filming the Sermon on the Mount and during the crucifixion. His hair actually caught fire from this, but he was otherwise miraculously unharmed.